Let's go. I'm ready.
DC'd.
You too?
Son of a bitch! Oh, they're just gonna close the whole game? Cool. Nice. Busy looking for this guy's scumbag brother.
And overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
First ring.
I'm having a great time.
Good. What's up, Kelly? How you doing, dude? I know, long time to see you. What you been up to? Time flies. It's crazy to think that that game came out 8 years ago.
Yeah.
Getting old. It's on, well, for one, this is the beta. This game officially comes out June 6th, but you can get it through Blizzard's launcher, the Battle.net, I think that's what it's called.
Yeah.
So, that's if you're on PC. I think it's also going to be available on, you know, PlayStation and Xbox. Yeah, they got their own launcher. That's where you can play, like, Hearthstone and WoW and all that other stuff. Yeah. Yeah, it comes out in June on all platforms but Switch, I believe. And I can tell you so far, Callie, pretty cool game.
Yeah. Perithan. Perithan, damn it, where are you?
You have fallen so far. Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look at them.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
Understood.
Understood. He's right here.
Safe journey.
Dungeon, next side quest. Hydra! 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 So happy they brought Hydra back. Hell yeah. Because you know how they were just like little like squishy like hydras made of fire or like the element they were three? Yeah. You want to see what they look like in this one?
Aw, that's so cool.
Right?
It's locked.
Ah!
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, cool, I'm queued. That's great. Cool. That's awesome. Timed out. I wonder why. You tell me, game. You dumb bitch. Oh, cool. Just exit out the entire game, too. Thank you. Thank you. Cool. This is a good stream, right? It's a quality stream. Jesus. So, why boot people out of the game?
It's really weird.
Queue for login. Less than a minute. No one's gonna be playing this game when it comes to the open beta. This thing's gonna be a disaster. Can't even keep people in game when it's a private one. God, we're back in. Thank you. I just got my freaking Hydra. You will not boot me. And this one too, Jess. have an upgrade I can do for the Hydra.
Mm-hmm.
Where, if I'm high health and I spawn it, it can grow like a fourth head.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
I like that.
I do hate that it takes me back to the default town, like, every time.
Yeah, that's what it did for me, too. Even though, it said I was returning to a different town, I thought.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like, what?
So far I'm doing a mix of ice and fire.
You too?
Well, because I have my, you know, my two basic attacks, my left and right click are ice. I have one on my one slot where it does like an AoE that instant freezes everybody. And then, so three of my five spells are ice. My other one is a flame shield. Basically makes me invulnerable, and if they try to touch me, they get burned.
Cool.
And then, you know, my Hydras. I'm gonna get my Hydras no matter the element.
No! Dang it.
The red-headed stepchild.
I'm gonna do fire and ice next time.
Yeah. Well, don't worry, when you actually play the game, you're gonna be a necromancer, so.
Yeah.
You're just reborn about blood and bone.
Smells good. Don't stir too much, though.
I just need to start being able to get my hand.
The order. Our company has been called away on a mission for the Light. I know that, like the others who have been called to serve, we will not return. We have already given everything to the Church. Must we give up our lives as well?
It's like right beneath. Is that why I need to just keep accidentally tapping it, or?
Well, my fingers are comfortably resting on QWER.
I have mine resting on the numbers.
Yeah. I'm not so great with bullet holes.
True, what they say, an angel walks among men. Oh, the knights march to Cor Valar. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching with them. Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword, though I doubt it will ever see battle. I'll write soon, Edmund.
It's locked.
Themselves strong. I'm fond of one.
Just tab, hit tab, go over to the beginning of the dungeon, click on it, and you can leave.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Look, that's weird. Normally they have a way to just get out.
Right, yeah, that's handy, for sure.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Disconnected me.
Convince Soliana to leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. Soliana said to run would be to abandon the light and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
fucking werewolves.
So my mother was a night penitent. Would she have made the same choice if she saw what the world has become? Thank you for bringing this to me.
Good deal. Father bless. I'll take it.
Feels like this game to me is a feels like it was inspired by like Eastern European stuff. But it's very like similar to like very similar like aesthetically to Resident Evil 8.
Agreed. At least based off of what I've seen.
I'm not ready yet.
Word with you. Fence says the math doesn't add up right. Says she saw you skulking around the reserves last night. Says we're short two boxes of the good stuff. No need to worry. I know you'll make it right. And I know you'll come tell me exactly how. I'd hate to let you go. The wargs like you, my friend. But they like fresh meat, too. Think on that.
Ugh!
me a legendary dagger.
What?
Oh, is it the sorcerer only dagger?
Oh my god.
Weird.
So annoying.
Yeah, they give me a legendary dagger.
That's so cool.
And they finally get one of your fuzzy hats.
Yeah.
Nice.
It's most of what I've got.
I just get
yeah.
The usual stuff.
Oh, will you help me, stranger? Right into my trap.
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course, and you will be rewarded.
Look, I didn't ask for this post, but as long as I'm here, I may as well make some money. Don't worry, I'll tithe.
My husband, Fyodor, left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
I cannot do that here.
I've got furs, skins, and steel. Good deal. Father boys. I'll take it.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Chat, this is where I'm gonna stop. Good progress, though. This beta is fun. I'm happy we got the Hydra. The Hydras are even more OP in this than they were in 3. Let's take a quick look at the some of the other stuff here. Ooh, Blizzard, that'll be cool. Alright. Good night, everybody, and we'll be back with more either Streets of Rogue or this if it's still going. If not, maybe we'll pop. If I can keep my character progress, I'll pop by for the open beta too. So. Alright. Have a good night. Bye bye.